Peru has again become the top producer of crack cocaine in the world, including Colombia, where output fell by an estimated 25% in a year, according to the White House report the shoot noted. Drug cartels, Jerry Colicolis, director of the Office of National Drug Control Policy, said Monday that the national cocaine production in Colombia was down by 72% since 2001. Colombia now ranks third, behind Bolivia and in addition to Peru. Potential production of pure cocaine in Colombia is down to 195 metric tons in 2011 from 700 metric tons in 2001. The lowest production potential level since 1994 and the first time since 1995 that Colombia is producing less cocaine than either Peru or Bolivia. Lucas Black said in a speech at the Center for Strategy and International Studies.
If Colombia is now the third leading producer of cocaine in the world, doesn't that show that U.S. policies are effective? Because the U.S. has worked in Colombia a lot. So you agree that the policies, U.S. anti-drug policies are effective? Yes. You know you're the pro team. Do you agree with everything the con says?
No.
Okay, next question.
You think Colombia is going to keep on falling even lower of the production of pure cocaine? Is it going to continue to keep on going down?
I mean, how much they produce each year? I think not, because I think Colombia would try to. The people that produce cocaine would like to earn more money, so they probably will produce.
Next question.
I think they have less laws from right now and other countries that can limit them.